Well, earlier today, our reporter Michael Fitzpatrick jumped onto the bed with Misha Barton, albeit at the end of the bed while she was at the other end, in her luxurious room at the Merchant Hotel in Belfast. Misha plays the central role of the young Ethel Ann, whose love is lost on service in the Second World War. Michael started by asking the Hollywood beauty how she's been enjoying her stay here in Belfast.
It's been great. I mean, the premiere of the film was lovely, and it was just really nice to have the cast back together again.
And have you been catching up with all the old cast members?
Yeah, it's just nice to see Richard and Shirley and Marty and all of them again, yeah.
And how was the premiere at the waterfront last night?
It was really sweet. I mean, I've seen the film before, but I always like to see the audience's reaction, so it was great.
You had a good time in the red carpet?
Yeah, it was busy. I'm glad to see the turnout was good and people accepted it well, so that's nice.
Okay, we'll talk about the film then. You played the young Ethel Ann in the film. Could you maybe describe her character?
Sure. I mean, I play the young Shirley MacLaine, so you can, in the film, you really see where the progression goes. Shirley's character is a much more hardened and jaded, embittered older woman who's been through a lot. For my character, Ethel is her age of 21 or whatever. She's very innocent and open and very giving and emotional, and nothing bad has really ever happened to her. She's a small town girl, and she falls in love with this one boy, and she really finds her one true love. And unfortunately, it happens at such a young age, and then the war comes, and so it really toughens her up. You see her go through all these things, like having to become a nurse and tend to sick and dying people, and then losing her husband. And so you see why she becomes the way she does and shuts off emotionally. So she becomes a very different woman when she's older.
And did you have to do a lot of preparation and research for the role?
I did a bit, yeah. I mean, mostly concentrating on what women who were nurses at the time were going through during the war, because that's a huge change in someone's life, and it really, I think, especially in the case of Ethel Ann, it hardens her up a bit, and she grows up quite quickly because of it. But Richard was my main thing to draw from, because he lived through the war, and he's been married to his wife, to Sheila, for, I mean, God knows how many years, like forever, since they were my age. So they have a real true love, and they both lived through the war. So both Sheila and Richard were really helpful in that.
Okay, when did you first hear about the film and the script?
I met with Richard in LA, and we had lunch at the Beverly Hills Hotel, I remember, and we just really hit it off. I mean, he's such a fantastic man, and he's so good to actors. So
and that was the first time you'd met him?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, moving on then from the role, you decided when you read the script that you wanted the part?
I really loved the script, and I mean, just the thought of working with Richard, and when I heard that Shirley had approved me playing the younger her, I was thrilled. It would have been silly to turn it down.
And did you work with Shirley then in preparation for the role?
I watched all of her footage that she'd shot, because she shot her part of the film first. And that was great, because, you know, you don't usually get that as an actor, to see the progression of where the character goes. And, I just watched Shirley.
Lord Attenborough, obviously, world-renowned, famous actor, famous director. What kind of role did he have in directing you? Did you find that he was the main guide for you on this film?
Definitely. I mean, Richard is such an amazing person, and he's so open and receptive and understanding, and he gives you such a safe environment to work in. And I mean, yeah, he was a huge part of this role for me and this whole movie. I mean, he's been like such an amazing crutch. So yeah, I mean, as a person, I think you don't get better than Richard. It's just his love of life and his love of acting and film still, you know, has never wavered, and so it's just nice to see that.
Most of our listeners and most people will know you from playing Marissa Cooper in The O.C. Now that you've done some film work, and you've done film work throughout your career, is this something that you see yourself concentrating on?
I'm kind of the sort of person who goes with the flow, you know. I like being able to experience all kinds of things. I started in theatre, and, you know, now that I've done film and television, I just feel like it's nice to keep yourself open to anything. I am concentrating on doing film right now, because after being on such a hard-working series, it's just nice to have the freedom to choose roles and step back and think for a minute. So,
yeah. Have you any big film roles coming up?
I have four films that I've just done that'll be coming out next year. So yeah, I mean, the first one to premiere will be Assassination of a High School President, will premiere at Sundance in January.
Now, local lad, Martin McCann, plays a pretty central role in the film as well.
Oh yeah, I love Marty.
And obviously you weren't on screen together because he plays the role in the future, though. You've met him just over the past few days, or?
No, we met during filming too. We knew each other during filming.
And what do you think of his career? Now he's starting to blossom. I think he's doing Band of Brothers too.
Yeah, that's great. I'm so happy for him. He's a fabulous actor.
Not a lot of people actually know you. You were born in London. You're a British American.
Yeah, I'm half Irish, half English. I was born in London. My mother's Irish and from Roscommon, and my father's English from Manchester. So, and I was born in London.
Another American manages to find a link to Ireland. Good to have her here. Misha Barton, talking to City Break.